Yes, I'm here cooking again with my pasta for the tuna. With the tuna chunks. I've already chopped onions, garlic, tomatoes, ginisako, kanina, the noodles. I already cooked it, boiled it, and it's already done. All this is gonna add in here. I got this chicken of the sea chunk light from Costco. Bought it earlier to try out this pasta and a chicken of the sea chunk light. Very simple. I didn't show you how to cut it because it's so easy. So I'm just sauteing the onion, garlic, and tomatoes with olive oil. There's an olive oil. And I would add some black pepper here. There it is. Some salt. There. And I would put the noodles. There. Put everything in here. There. All the noodles are in there. Add a little bit of water. So it won't be too sticky. Yicky, yicky, yicky. This is the first time I cooked it. I copied Baninay's style. I'll check it out, her blog, and see how it's gonna taste like. I'm gonna cook it myself. You know what I mean? Turn up a little bit. Turn this off. Yeah, add gratong chunk na tuna. Okay, I'm gonna stir it again without using the video. I gotta use two hands. There it is. My tuna la pasta. Using tuna. Salat. Hope it's good. Hope everybody likes it. Okay. Peace, and I'm out. Thanks for watching this. Bye.